This here is a good example of a power outlet whip, and you can see here it has all the labels and tells you kind of the voltage and the pinouts, etc., etc., on the way things are configured. And you can see multicolored wires in here. This is typical. This snaps into a cubicle, and it has the connector pins there, so it separates the power on both sides and equally distributes it. It's module, and it just snaps into the base track of the cubicle.